In this video, we will learn about the menus in Eclipse IDE. Here you can see the menus on the top. The first one is file. Under file, if you want to create a new Java file, project or a class file, even an XML file, you can create from this. Here you can see save option is also available and other options are available. The next one is edit. Here you can see these are generally items to edit your text, cut, copy, paste, and other options like if you want to search a text from Finder page, you can easily search it. The next option is navigate. Under navigate, let's say you want to search a file, you can easily search it. Also, if you want to access the Java docs, you can easily access from here. The next option is search. Under search, let's say you want to search a file, you can easily search from this option. The next is project. Under project, let's say you created your Java project and you want to build it, you can build it from here. You can also set the build automatically section for automatically building your Java project. The next one is run menu. Here you can see under run, if you want to run your project, you can easily run it from this option. Here you can also change the run configuration and debug configuration setting. We will be discussing this in the upcoming videos. Here you can also set breakpoints and watch points. So the next one is window. Here you can see under window, you can check about the preferences and views. So preferences are basically arrangement and collection of views and editors. Here you can check show view and check different option available. Let's say you want to see the errors, error view, you can click on error. And for Java docs, you can click on Java docs, and the other options are also available. The last one is help. Let's say you want to access the Java docs, you can easily access from here. You want to learn something about Java guide, you want to access the Java user guide, you can access from the option available here, which is help contents. Let's say you want to check about the updates, you can check from here. Also, if you want to install a plugin, you can install from install new software. You can also visit the Eclipse marketplace from here. So in this video, we learned about the menus available in Eclipse IDE. We also searched about different options available in menus. Like if you want to create a new file, you want to search a text, you can easily do it from the menus. Thank you for watching.